Doug's been working on his railroad all the livelong day. He likes to drive his big bulldozer, push communities out of his way. Who benefits from this destruction? Developers and Metrolinx. They're not listening to the people who know bulldozing stinks. What the planning means, the loss of our ravines, and wrecking our environment. Goodbye to homes and stores, moss and parks and more. Devastation will be permanent. Someone's making profits with Doug Ford. Developers are counting their dough. Oh, oh, oh. But look at the community rising and telling them we all say no. Build it better, Doug. Build it better now. We shout out, out, out. Breaking our community.